I have two kids. They need to get to their activities, and my husband teaches all evening. If it weren't for my parents, they would be doing nothing. Or I'd have to beg everybody to drive them places because I can't drive because I have seizures. I have to call my mom and ask her to drive me somewhere, or ask my husband. I can't just, oh, I forgot to do that, hop in the car and leave, you know. Also, too, it's like people don't advertise for young people. It's like when you're old, you know, that this can help you when you're older, but it's not anything that can help you when you're 33 and diagnosed with brain cancer. It's not something that most people think about. And I think I look pretty healthy, so most people, it's like an invisible disease, which is a lot of cancers. I mean, when I was bald, it wasn't invisible, but everybody just thought I had a cool haircut, you know, but I didn't. And that's what's sort of frustrating about it, because you don't think a 33-year-old would have cancer. But they do, and lots of people do. Not lots of people, but a number of people do, and it's hard to sort of make it known and make people aware of it.